We are swinging for the fences on the next Midco Sports Magazine. In Moorhead, Minnesota, her name is Sam and she is striking out gender roles, playing baseball with the boys. In Madison, South Dakota, a college catcher proving you're never too old to play the game. And in Central America, why a group from Flandreau, South Dakota is a big hit with kids in Nicaragua. Bases loaded on the next all-new Midco Sports Magazine.